Here is episode 40. Let's actually try and complete this time and get into it. So I've basically got us back to where I was last time. We just need to clip off that last thing and then we're good. Fucking hate that game, dickhead.
All that sneaking around was worth it.
Holy shit, my head hurts. Where the fuck was that, like, other platform? Yeah. Oh, it's there.
There is no such thing as dusk riders. A venerable hunter. Lord
actually is in the quiet. I definitely don't have that. I've never fucking seen that in my life.
But honorable as that might be, it is gentler to say they are seeking for these ones.
Whoa!
A big oil facility, spewing out wastewater.
I did not even see them. Fucking at me. So there are turrets here. Not as long as the base ain't covered in them. Like that one was an episode or two ago. I couldn't honestly care less.
Thank you. check it out.
There you are, you little shit.
Being quiet has its upsides.
I'm not gonna fucking make that.
Alerting the scout is becoming more important than ever.
I think we should double back, head there, and then go and get them bell sprigs. On the ones there as well. Sounds like a plan. People making all the fucking noise in the world. Nice cuts. go figure. Well, fucking fly off then, dickhead. I'll fucking grab it then. do I have to go to?
No pollution, no RDA, yet people have fled. Someone attacked them. But who? Or what? I wonder if... No, not... I wonder if... Like maybe a storm glider attacked this camp, not the RDA. But what else? Someone escaped, but their mount didn't survive.
Damn.
Wasn't attacking for
RIP.
Food. But what is it after? A storm glider descended, attacked everyone. People tried to flee. Did it chase something? Need to track. Dead storm glider. Could... Whoa! Took down his own kind. Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Doesn't look right. The marks on the ground are not from this storm glider, but another one. Highly territorial, Maybe it's linked to... Bladehead's too strong on the ground. Injured its attacker. So they hauled it up and dropped it from the sky. Too territorial, even for a storm glider. Destroying everything it comes across. Has to be stopped. So this is where our rampaging storm glider lives.
Yo.
This is a perfect fucking ambush spot, this.
Rusted. Hey, Priya. You know a few things about storm gliders, right?
It's me. Priya is out at a field lab. Why the sudden interest in storm gliders?
I just escaped a strange one near Laughter's retreat. She's on a rampage. I found her lair. She was not happy to find me there.
They are territorial animals. We've had reports of families leaving their camps near Laughter's retreat. I'll try to catch Priya or Alex. They might have heard something. You should come to HQ so we can look at this together. Hopefully I'll have an update by the time you arrive.
Shut up, chair. Dealing with these fucking idiots. Okay, I guess we are. God, what a fucking shot, by the way. Popped in while he was moving like that. You see, I might be awful most of the time. Don't fucking test me.
Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. No. Levin's squad ran out of gas, made a run for it. Maybe it's linked to... Levin's squad grabbed what they could, left in a hurry. Looks like Levin's squad ran out of gas. Guess they're on foot. Can still smell the disinfectant. Priya, I found the truck, along with a bunch of RDA soldiers. Looks like they were hoping to ambush Levin and her squad.
Wow, I'm so glad you got there first.
I don't know yet. I'll let you know when I find out. No sudden moves. Hey, wait, wait. I mean you no harm.
Had to make sure you weren't hunting RDA. At ease, soldier.
Shanae 11? Priya sent me after you two lost contact. Come on, we should really get moving.
Negative on that. One of my soldiers got spit on by some hostile critter. We left some anti-venom at the truck.
I was just there. The medkit's been smashed.
Damn it! No way I'm leaving Clark behind. Actually, yeah. You up for a little ass kicking? I can lure them to ground, but you'll have to handle the business.
Okay, yeah. Let's do it.
Great. There's a perfect ambush spot right outside this cave. Call me when you've set up a concealed firing position. Wish I could go lend a hand, but I can't leave Clark.
I know. I'll be fine. I think. Fire seed. Perfect spot for an ambush. Levin, do you read? I found the spot.
Your signal's coming through the rock loud and clear since you're right outside. I can piggyback it to radio the RDA when you're ready. Remember, don't lay traps around the LZ. And two, it'll spoil the element of surprise.
You know what? I don't know what the hell is going on here, but we're going to leave it there before this mission continues. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day.